Trying to find some factual things here. Phish does indeed have a degree. We both met in 1983 at the University of Vermont. We were both thrown out our freshman year, and I'll tell you why I was. But I will tell you that Phish holds a very interesting record at the University of Vermont. He has the lowest grade point average ever recorded at the University of Vermont. That's right.
Non-fraternity student.
That would be a .0036. Luckily,
it was a
.36. Let's tell you the rest of the story. Luckily, after both being thrown out of the University of Vermont, we were saved by this gentleman right here. College, and Goddard at the time had 36 students on campus and was paying, hang on, let me say this, this is a completely true story. Goddard was paying $50. Any student at Goddard that could talk another person into coming to Goddard would get paid $50. So Paige got $100.
$100. So hard to get me. Mike finished UVM traveling 4.12 in film and engineering. And, oh God. Paige is still trying to get me for the $50. $50? Headhunter.
Did write some interesting journal entries, which I used to grab out of the journal and turn into song. So here comes one right now. From the mind of John Fishman, we bring you to I can help. Paranoid! about to